Hi everybody, in this tutorial I'd like to show you how to make my latest model, the Skopzaal. The Skopzaal is a very small and very well camouflaged owl, more often heard than seen. The fine black flecks in its plumage provide excellent camouflage when it's perching in a tree, and when alarmed it will stretch itself and sway back and forth to imitate a branch, so remain hidden. And well, if you like to try to make it, then you can go to my website and order it. And I charge a small amount for it, I hope you understand, because I spent quite some time to design it. And the kit also includes instructions, but in this video I will provide more tips how to make it. Here I have the printed templates of the Skopzaal. It's important that you print it on a little heavier paper. This is 120 grams, so it's a little bit heavier than the normal office paper, and the lines here should all be exactly the same in length. It's about 10 centimeters. And then you need the paper glue again. Then this is normal water-based paper glue. It dries transparent. Small scissors and tweezers. And a piece of cardboard and some skewers, so it's easy to apply the glue with this. I've cut out all the parts. There's quite a lot of cutting to do. It took me about an hour. But of course it's okay to just begin with the body and do the other parts later. Some cutting lines are indicated with this white line, and it's not necessary to really cut it away. You can leave it to the gray tab. We'll start with the body and with tab number one, and that is this small tab right here. So take a bit of glue with the skewer and then add the glue at the other side. So just follow the numbers. This is step two. So I've just finished steps 24. And I folded this part. And these feathers here are sort of overlapping the wing. And this we'll do later. So I finished the other half, and now it's time to join the two parts together, starting with tab 49, this one. To glue tab 56, I advise to bend round the wingtips a little bit. And the other side as well. And now tabs 59. Glue this part really accurate on the tabs. This way. Not like this. More so. Tabs 62 and 63 are kind of tricky, so the tweezers, you have to use the tweezers for this. I've glued the top side of the tail, but I have to cut away a little bit of the white here.
Now these are the parts of the head. I think this more or less speaks for itself, or it should be done. But for this it's very important that you shape it into a valley. So the eyes are in the deep. I've glued the eyes to the head, tabs 23 and 24. And please allow to let it dry thoroughly, because this will have a little bit of tension here. And you can bend this round a little bit before you glue tabs 25 and 26. The tabs here are mountain folded. They're kind of tricky to glue in the right place. So you need a skewer with a really fine point. And then add the glue here. All the tabs of the head, it's a good idea to really fold this a little bit more and really push the eyes to the inside. I think it's okay like this. This is the bill. You can glue this, you can bend it around and glue this against each other. But first you have to fold the very small tabs here. And now fold this up a little bit. And add the glue here at one side of the bill. And then glue the middle part against the side. It's not easy. And this is how it looks when it's finished. The bill is glued inside the head and pushed out. You have to fit it a few times before gluing it, because you have to be careful to put it straight, so not like this, so that doesn't look right. Straightforward, something like this.